Sometimes you get into a situation wherein you are unable to find the effect controls panel. If I select the video and try to scale it, but if you don't find the effect controls panel, all you have to do is go to window and ensure that effect controls is checked. There you go. Now you have this tab open.